Attackers incoming in 30 seconds.
Anna, we all thought you were dead.
Why didn't you tell me?
You, of all people, are going to ask me that?
Sartorius, hello, thank you.
Ti fondare a Mordana Merizin. Let's get you back out there. Let me get you catch back.
And tell Jerome I said hello. Ow. Tokens! Hello! Is it displaying stuff correctly? Is my voice coming out correctly? Because I'm playing off of Sartorius' account.
Passing
Ow. Looks and sounds good. Okay. Thank you, thank you. Because I kind of forgot how to do the switcheroo. And it wasn't displaying the game stuff earlier correctly, so... Nah. I'm gonna die. There's no way. That's stuck. Should have got him, right? Nope. He needs to drop down. Nice, 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 nice Deadeye. That was good. Woof. Now we gotta get the push all the way through. This is gonna be interesting. But how are you doing, tokens? I apologize in advance for everybody who's gonna be dropping in that I won't be talking all that much, because if I'm playing ranked, I gotta concentrate. But aside from that, like, I hope you guys are doing well. I'm trying to help do the placements for Sertorius, but also just trying to just basically play and be able to get boxes and stuff, because we wanted to get the junk food skin, which is like a dessert version of Junkrat, so I want to see if I can try to get that. We have like two snipers. This is gonna be interesting. Three, two, one. Attack.
so safe.
Let's get you back out there.
On shizzles.
You should be at peak performance levels. Well done.
Alrighty. So far, so good. Pretty smooth. Here you go. Keep doing your thing, Han Shizzle. Woo! Well, that happened. Yeah, that was really good. The triple. Bang, bang, bang. Yay! Get the first one. All done. Let me get that person that one, this person that one, and me. First one down. Placements though. Placements are hit or miss. Challenge missions. These were fun. Okay, we got one box. I'm gonna open it on stream. This is not the legendary ones. No, not the anniversary. Just a level of bonks. Or actually no, it was like the first play box thing. I'm almost to level. So alright. Let's go again. Support placements, let's go. We level up too. Mm-hmm.
dying on my watch.
Never stop fighting.
Ah, Anubis. Ah, good hit or miss. This one is always a good hit or miss. Reinhardt, Zarya, Reaper. Beat them, beat up, bum 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 bum.
I'll be watching over you. Get in there.
Bubbles. Ash. Okay. Sounds good to me.
Understood. Attack commences in 30 seconds.
It is not my preference to see to matters personally, but I will see them done.
Come on and face me. We shall prove ourselves in glorious combat.
No matter what happens, I know it's gonna be taken care of. Thank you, God. Ooh, let's go!
5, 4, 3, 2, 1,
attack commence. Capture objective A. Symmetra. Alright, no one's taking care of that yet. Alrighty. Himself.
Let me get you catch up. My will made real.
I'm not doing enough damage.
I've got you.
Yes, you do. Wow, why did he go all the way at himself? That's risky. Yeah. They should be able to have two ultimates and Moira still there. Let's see if they can do it. Nope. Okay. Zarya. Okay. Keep going in without us. Alright, we have Bob. And we still have Reinhardt Ultimate with the Zarya. And I have Ultimate. So let's see if we can do this piece. They probably have Ultimate too. Reaper. Alright. I know what I need to do.
Come on, let's bring it together.
They're not paying attention to the turrets. I gotta get rid of them. What the? Not good. Wow! Come on. No. Lucio, my friend, let's go. Thank you, God, for that. Ooh, that was super close. I'm gonna rush straight through. I sense they're gonna go with Bastion of some sort. Because they already had Symmetra, they changed the Torb, and then now I feel like, I sense it. I feel like, hey, they're probably gonna be like, let's go with Bastion. Try to mull everything in. We'll see.
Look at this team. We're gonna do great.
Let's see. Here, Junkrat. I knew I heard Junkrat somewhere. He was just waiting for his ultimate. Still alive. I'll take it. They look like they're doing okay, so let me help Reinhardt out. Go, 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 go. Why did Reinhardt jump up there? Oh, jeez. Hi, Bob. Thanks, Bob. Woo! Okay, 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 okay. Yeah. Oh, good stuff. Yay! Thank you. Yay, got one. Nope. Got him some gold though. Take care of my match, no matter what happens, win or loss. I know it's for a purpose. Thank you, God. Let's do it! Hey, May! D.Va, Reinhardt, May, Reaper, and us. Got it. No problem. Hey, it's the Lulu skin. Obi-Wan? Star Wars? Oh crap. Yeah. Shield up, dude. Oh my goodness! He's crazy! Reinhardt! Ooh. Got it. Thanks for chasing me. Whee! Run away. Ow! Why did he chase me? Had to refresh the stream, lost it for a sec. Oh, okay. Welcome back, tokens. I was wondering, how are you? Are you doing okay? Everything well? Is it disease? It's just you and me today. Sartorius is out working out. He lifting weights. So, doing the good stuff. No complaints? That's good. I'm glad. I feel like a heavy target right now. I'm gonna be Lucio. They're gonna be looking for me. I have this feeling. I gotta go with it. I could do it with Mercy, I know I can, but it's just something about this match. That's why. Thank you, God. I see it. Bonked Eva on the top of her head. That's funny. I am ready to activate the sound barrier. Activating the barrier.
What is that melody?
Ow! Oh, they still cleared it. No problem. Taxi Lucio is always good, Lucio. Thank you! Hey, what's up? I've been playing ranked, actually. I don't know if I know you haven't been playing recently because how busy things are, but if you ever want to jump back on, we can always duel. Thank you, God. Whew. But how have you been? Just been busy as calm down today? That's good, tokens. I'm glad. Play of the game. I'm trying to get the junk food. Junk food. Junk rat for Sartorius. So I'm just doing his placements just to kind of play as well as like be able to get boxes and stuff. Hoping I can get it. The anniversary skins are great though. This one. I want this skin. We're trying to get this skin. It was like 1,000. So it's just like, I could just start playing like regular quick play too to get credit. But I don't know. See, I'm still getting credit by playing this, so that's why I've been doing it. Alright. Two more placement matches. I love using Lucio, though. Lucio is a friend. He's a good friend. Like maybe after I do the healer placements, maybe I'll just do the quick play. So then I could play other characters as well. But thank you for dropping by. I hope you've been well. I hope you and, I hope everybody's well. I know this is kind of like an early stream, and I didn't really post about it either, just because I wanted to just allow this to take place. Trying to play Mass Effect Legendary Edition, but I haven't had the time. Definitely let me know how it goes, Tokens, because I heard about it. I heard, like, what people have enjoyed so far, but it's not a lot. People are just like, oh, you know, like, it's the graphics is like, I guess the FPS is great, so. I'm a few hours into it. What's the biggest changes that you've seen from it? Like, is it just, does it feel like a port, or did they actually, like, upgrade graphics, upgrade gameplay, stuff like that? Oh, my anus! Thank you for the sub! Thank you! I don't have notifications on, but I really appreciate it. Thank you for dropping in. I hope you're well, I hope everything's good. Please take care, and in the spirit of my dear Sartorius would say, please, thank you for always dropping in and supporting the both of us. I'm playing on his account right now because I'm trying to unlock an outfit. Oh, Lee Zhang. Oh, no. Sartorius plays really good on this one. I don't know. Thank you. Nothing really, it's just mostly fixed some old bugs, cleaned up some graphics. Oh, okay. So, kind of like a little bit a polished port then, sounds like. Mercy went down fast. What the? Wow, that was fast. Aww. They love them much. Aww. I like Leisha. Aww. Okay, whatever. We'll do it again. Mass Effect 1 got the most work done to it. Was there a lot of bugs in the first Mass Effect? It aged the worst. Oh, okay, I see. I'm glad they polished it to make it really nice. That's cool. Like, I was big into Dragon Age. I was never really big in Mass Effect. I know we talked about it before, and I was working on Andromeda, but I also never finished that one. I kind of still want to finish it, but it's nice to see, like, the first few games, like, it's always talked about a lot, so it's kind of cool that they got a whole collection, you know? Even when it came out, it ran horrible, but I loved it. I would say play the original 3 first. Yeah. I get you. Welcome to Jack. Junker Town. Okay. Because I had three, but I never played two or one. So, it was just like, I think now I might be better at liking to play it, because back then I really wasn't into shooting games. I'm still not super into shooting games, but when I was playing Andromeda, I did like the system. And then, it was just like the aspects of what I was able to do in the game. Eventually, maybe I'll check it out if it ever goes on sale. Got blank. I'm here. Whoa! Wow. That was a very good hook. This Roadhog's hook's no joke, huh? Alright, that's fine. Just gotta stay away from his hook. No problem. This guy's hook is no joke. I can't res that. The turret was on my back. They need to have some type of response to the flanking and the hooks. That is... Ooh, this Roadhog though. Try to get out. Lava? Oh, come on. Why did he do that? I don't have a resurrection. Dude, they really need to pay attention to the Roadhog. This had to kill the Lucio, so then he doesn't have that much time. He needs to respawn it instead. Just going back to his team. They got that guy, that Roadhog is good. That hook, man. He must have like a 70% accuracy. Good stuff. Jeez! Dude, that's crazy. I can't help but admire that Roadhog. That's insane. That hook accuracy. It's like fishing. He's like getting his like bait all the time. That's why I'm trying to stay like super far from his aims. But that's some crazy stuff. You hear it, it's like bang, bang, and I'm like, jeez. Ow, fire strike. Oh crap. Hi. Let's go, Zarya. Oh crap. Oh my goodness. MrHook.com. No. I can't. This is entertaining. I know they're on the opposite team, but it's very entertaining just to hear the hooks, and I'm just like, oh jeez. I can bait it. I can bait it. Oh. Hello? You aren't the only one who said Dragon Age. I mean, I played it. I'm sci-fi guy. Yeah, I get you. I get you. I wasn't really that big into sci-fi before, too, but medieval stuff was things I was into, but, like, I guess it's just really, like, that was the one I tried. It was more of, like, the shooting aspect that got me not to play Mass Effect than, like, the sci-fi part. Alright, Junkrat is off on his own. This is not good. That hook, though, I can't stop complimenting it. Crazy accuracy. Ah, crap, I got pinned. I tried to jump it. Alright. They gotta get rid of the Roadhog. Like that, see? Like, they're not paying attention to the Roadhog. I don't know who to heal. Crap. Oh, ow. I'm glad we can defend. This is crazy. Not enough. Nope.
This will heal you.
That's crazy. That dude's hook was mad insane. He was pulling everything in like it was like cake.
Your
I'm not good with Anna right anymore at this moment, but I either can debuff or be Anna and put him to sleep because nobody else is paying attention, nor he can heal himself. Let me just try it. I'm trying to think of it. It's like, I'm better at using Lucio, but let me try it.
I'm not one for standing around.
Because I know what to do to defeat a Rodog. I just... people need to pay attention to the back of it. That's probably why they chose Farah. Minus, thank you for the 100 bitty bits! Thank you! I appreciate it very much. I want to know if you're okay. You doing well? Everything okay? Family's okay? I hope so. I hope everything's well. DK, what's up? Hello, hello. Alright. Okay, they're gonna handle the Farah Mercy thing. I guess I'll just do this then. I'm pretty sure I can hear the footsteps, so. Yeah, you're fine. That's how you get rid of a Roadhog. They need a res. The McCree! Stop it. Ow. Ah! Why me? Ow. Mercy needed to res the McCree at that moment. I think she used the res earlier, probably.
I've come back from worse. The payload has reached the region. My ultimate Thanks. Is almost ready.
Reaper here.
For your safety, please move behind the barrier. Coming up. Don't go. Please, up.
You gotta take care of that Roadhog. Like, our damage needs to go get him. He's gonna go up and hook.
Heroes never die.
He tried. Oof. You're fine? I'm glad. Oh man. Crap. I could have stacked ult with the Reaper. I think that's game. Yep. That's fine. Alright. How many creds do I have right now? Uh, 1145. One more placement. How are you doing today, DK? You doing well? At Roadhog. Awesome, good hooks.
No time, man.
Dorado.
Watching over you.
Roadhog, Reinhardt, Genji, Soldier, okay. Smack him! Oh my goodness. Smack him! Thank you. Okay, Genji. Better be. Okay. Alright. Torb. Oh wow. He went in with himself.
You needed a goddess? Let's get you back in the fight. You should be a good performance level.
Enemy turret destroyed.
I'm taking care of you, Genji.
Ow. I love you. Oh, I love you too. You're welcome. At the store, I'm gonna head home. Okay. Sounds good. This is your last placement. Soldier. There you go. Come back. Be safe home, you both. he might be off his phone, but I'll let him know when he comes back that you guys said hi. Cause I think he just dropped in a message. Oh, there he is. I'm trying to pay attention.
Onwards to victory.
Can't stay long. Sorry, I gotta go. I'll be back. Okay, sounds good. Please take care. I'll talk to you in a little bit, sir. Mercy, mercy, mercy. I like playing during this time for Overwatch. It's more chill.
I'll be watching over you. I'll enjoy the quiet while it lasts.
Same team, huh? They might change something to go against us. We'll see. I can't get up there. I have to heal them. Ow. Torb.
I'm taking care of you. Shadow, bash down.
I forgot about his one hit headshot. That's right. I should probably go to Lucio. Get the push.
Onwards to victory. Let's get you back out. Enemies over there. No, you back out there.
60 seconds remaining.
You needed a goddess. Damage increased. Onwards to victory. Enemy turret ahead. Watch your face.
There you go. Hi, Knight. Hello. What's up? How you doing? Welcome to streams. I'm working on getting the junk food skin. Trying to, at least, but it's not really gonna be going that well. Haven't gotten too many boxes, but it's okay. I enjoy playing, so. So I'm just late working on Sartorius' account. I got him his placements for Overwatch. I don't know what score I got though, because it's a hit or miss. It doesn't matter how many games you want, it just matters how well you do. So, Ballistic Ninja. Oh, That's the Genji. Four people as a team? That sounds like a bad idea, actually. Because you're gonna guess people who are four teammates. No, it's okay. I'm good. Mercy's gonna take a break. comp points. Let's see, final grade. See? It's really weird. Like, the placements, it doesn't matter how many games. Like, I won four games, but it's just how well you do, so. Yay! Gold, I suppose. I have a higher score from the last one. Yay! That means he's gonna get credit. Good stuff. I thought I missed the stream. Oh, yeah, you're fine. I'm gonna end the stream pretty soon, though. But I'll play a little more. Let me see his profile real quick. His career profile, just to see the level up thingy thing. Okay,